Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. I included this product link in the description to find the most up-to-date pricing. Stay tuned and let's get into the video. Daehan Speed D8 Folding Bike. The D8 is similar in frame design to the Daehan Uno reviewed above, with some important feature differences. The biggest is the 7-speed drivetrain featuring quality Shimano Rode TX35 components. Shifting between the gears is accomplished with an easy-to-use grip shifter. While the Uno is mostly for riding on flat terrain, the D8 with its 7 speeds gives it the ability to tackle hills that would be difficult with a single-speed bike. It has pretty standard 20 inches aluminum alloy wheels, so it folds down to a manageable compact size of 31 inches by 13 inches by 25 inches. The handlebars unfortunately don't adjust, so you are stuck with that, but the seat post has a wide adjustment range and can fit riders up to 6 feet 2 inches. Being primarily designed for commuters, it has a rear bike rack that you can strap on a quite a bit of cargo. The front and rear fenders will keep most of the water and mud off you. Being a Daehan, it features a solid locking mechanism that keeps it locked securely until you want to take it for a ride. I have included this product link in the description. You can check out this link for more information and latest price. Thank you so much for watching. Please subscribe to my channel. Share this video, and don't forget to hit the like button.